No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, R2, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return. If Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
Better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
Then we'll have to go out on tauntauns.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be.
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
Wait for it.
Empire must really like looking at snow.
Was it my stomach, by the way?
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Uh-huh.
Rican, any luck out there?
We're recalibrating the signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break.
An old outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
Play nice, hand it over.
Thank you.
I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one.
To be hasty.
All right, now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere. Have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here. Hey, not all of us. How come you guys haven't defrosted these already?
In these conditions, we give our scruples a dirty rest.
Ugh!
So the tower's up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
Dagobah systems.
Huh?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa. Ugh.
Master Luke, sir, it's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
Here,
boy.
Come learn some new stuff.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.